An army essay in English. All men and women who have joined the army, the navy and air force are known soldiers. By joining the armed forces, a soldier makes a commitment to fight for the country. A soldier leads a very hard and disciplined life. Right from training to the time he joins active duty, he has to be prepared to face every danger and all times. He is trained well in the use of weapons and face emergency situations. Soldiers are posted from one part of the country to another at a very short notice. Many of them are posted dangerous places like the Siachen glacier for months on. For such kind of postings, soldiers cannot take their females with them. Staying away from their loved ones is also difficult for them. Nowadays, a soldier not only has to fight external enemies but the internal as well. He has to be constant duty against terrorists in various parts of the country, example Jammu Kashmir and northeastern regions. Soldiers are perhaps the most highly respected people in the society. A soldier is associated with courage and honesty. He is a true role model for young people to follow.